from the greatest Mexican wrestling family in history. And I would argue the greatest of them all. Which is something when you have an uncle of Mil Mascaras and a father Dos Caras.
So you're not surprised at the success of Alberto Del Rio?
Absolutely not.
Are you surprised
he's bred for greatness
of The Miz?
Yes, I am.
Two completely different backgrounds, yet former champions here. Miz gets the better of that exchange. Del Rio down on the outside.
It was expected of Alberto Del Rio to be in the WrestleMania main event. It wasn't a Miz. Miz got there through his own hard work, which is a credit to what Miz has done. A tremendous accomplishment.
Ricardo Rodriguez doing everything he can to bring some life back into Del Rio, get him back into the ring before the official reaches 10. Meanwhile, Miz makes the tag, and here comes the Viper. Preemptive strike taking out Dolph Ziggler. And a rivalry renewed with Orton Del Rio.
Wow.
And now Orton continues to dial up the offense.
This is why Randy Orton was a sole survivor three straight years.
I believe Miz just tagged himself in.
And this is what happens with a dysfunctional team.
Unbeknownst to Randy
Orton. All of this could happen in 48 hours.
The skull crushing finale from The Miz. And a victory for Team Foley, but much more to this story. John, it appears, correct me if I'm wrong, that Randy Orton was closing in on a victory. Miz wanted the glory. Miz wanted the victory for himself.
I said that winning cures all ills. I think it just calls for one right here.
Well, we saw a team meeting earlier tonight between Team Foley. It didn't go so well.
This might not end well.
The arrow, an RKO from the Viper.
48 hours. These guys are teammates. Are you kidding me? They just won a match in